In Australia, a bandit or an outlaw is called a bush ranger. One of Australia's most infamous bush ranger was a man named Ned Kelly. Ned Kelly was a wild young bush ranger. Out of Victoria, he rode with his brother Dan. He loved his people and he loved his freedom. And he loved to ride the wide open land. Ned Kelly was a victim of the changes that came when his land was a sprouting seed. And the wrongs he did were multiplied in legend, with young Australia growing like a weed. Ned Kelly took the blame, Ned Kelly won the fame, Ned Kelly brought the shame, and the Ned Kelly hanged. Well, he hid out in the bush and in the forest, and he loved to hear the wind blow in the trees. While the men behind the badge were coming for him, Ned said, "They'll never bring me to my knees." But everything was change and running cycles, and Ned knew that his day was at an end. He made a suit of armor out of plowshares, but Ned was brought down by the trooper's men. Ned Kelly took the blame, Ned Kelly won the fame, Ned Kelly brought the shame, and then Ned Kelly hanged.